Bless your titties. Christ bless your ball. They're just going to heaven. They're both going to heaven. Jesus bless your titties, man. Thank you very much. Jesus bless your titties.
Allow me to introduce ourselves. My name is Dr. Duhane Blu-ray. A poor wretched creature, he'd be my associate, Marcel Sir. Now you're gonna have to forgive him. On accounts, he got the dose of the whistling poxy and a chronic case of the clicks. Sit down, Monsieur Sese!
The devil takes many forms. A dirty bra in a children's playground. The shopping queues in Asda. Chicken pox on the ass of an old man.
We have pursued demons all over this fine land.
All over?
We've been to Saline, Michigan. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Butlin's mine head. I have an M.A. in demonology from Wolverhampton Polytechnic. Oh, bless you. And I have a knack of discerning Lucifer in the darkest of crannies, and I tell you godly folk now that I know the fact is a red-blooded male. He preferred sweet lady flavor. Madame, monsieur. Bonsoir, mademoiselle. I notice you ain't been laughing as much as the rest of the congregation. That could be well because you're having yourself, calm yourself, sir. You're having yourself a fit of the vapors. It is unseasonably warm, or perhaps it could be because you're a devil diaper! Oh, that's right, the devil doing his devil dumps all over you. And you there eating up them devil dumps like some hungry baby hummingbird.
No, no, no!
That's right, shut my mouth, Satan! Seconds, please! Seconds, here! Oh. Fear not! I see the evil that dwells within you. Hey, what I mean! Be not afraid, brother, sir. For the evil that dwelt within that young lady is now manifest in the form of this jelly baby. That's right. Now it's time to dispatch this agent of Molech once and for all. Strawberry.
We paid a visit to a small town girl.
Living in a lonely world.
And her name was Abriel Fatface. Now, Miss Fatface had three beautiful babies. Right angels they were.
They were.
But one morning she woke up, those three babies had become one big baby. And that one big baby had the head of a badger.
He made a heck of a praying when we drowned him in the creek.
Oh, good God, you're free. Do not sneer at him so, sir. You're not saying, you tell me what kind of life that poor son bitch gonna have with a head of a badger.
That's what the devil do! The devil slide down your cock hole like Santa down a chimney.
That's why we're going out wagon in this godforsaken town of Machynlleth. We tell plagues hereabouts. We heard the devil's blood in the cow's milk. That the dish ran away with a spoon. And a mariner of good character did swear upon the Bible that he caught a lobster with a human dick. Now, what hell beast, I hear you ask, could be responsible for such a black?
Well, I do believe I am. I do believe
I do sense Satan among us. You must calm yourself. Dear God! He says I feel it!
I am amongst y'all, fuckers.
Devil! The demon has manifested itself in the form of Postman Pat, patron saint of children's television. It is typical now. The devil, the hands might hurt the most, but I'll caution you this. Keep your distance, ladies and gentlemen, for the devil got the biggest dick you ever seen. Fuck me! Postman Pat speaks in ancient Aramaic! Madame, he's saying your makeup don't look no good on you. Sir, he's saying that fleece top about two sizes too small. You don't want to know what he's saying about your haircut.
I'm gonna bring it in. Come on, son.
Ladies, you're gonna be
in
our
sink. Let's ride you.
You got your hair. Hell!
Pat got a full set for you, boy.
Yeah! Woo! Right
in the deck.
We got him wide, good day. Right down on the ship. Good Lord is with us, and we can rid ourselves of this demon and restore brother self to us. If you repeat after me the following song. Pat thinks he's a really happy
man. You shut your damn mouth.
That's the thing now. 1, 2, 3.
Pat thinks he's a really happy man.
That's good. It must be louder. 1, 2, 3.
Pat thinks he's a really happy man.
Oh my God, he wasn't.
Brother Chuck! Brother Chuck, you are restored to us! You have been given a thorough demonoscopy. How do you fire?
I just thanked the Lord! It was not Peppa Pig!